This is not just a profession or a job. This is a passion and purpose of my life. My past career experiences are not the only thing that has prepared me for this work, but also who I am personally. I am a daughter, a granddaughter, a sister, a wife, a friend, and so many other personal experiences that contribute to being a human rights lawyer. It's this deep and very rooted personal mission that has directed me to work and study in various parts of the world. My career in human rights began 23 years ago. I still remember the first case I attended in the Ombudsperson office in San Salvador, El Salvador. It was there where I learned to apply the human rights and gender perspective. My unique profile combines experience with international NGOs and as an international and public servant. Also, I have been in the academia. I have different lenses to make unified decisions and use them to have a global approach to human rights situations. I had worked in Ombudsperson offices in El Salvador and Mexico, my country. I have been a public servant at the federal level in Mexico in the executive and legislative branch. With my experience, I understand how to put victims in the center of the conversation, while at the same time secure agreements with governments tending to reparation. The other skill that I bring to the table is that I have led multidisciplinary teams for almost 20 years. I am a team builder, and I have always been known as a team player, someone that prefers to shine together instead of shining alone. My passion and vision are human rights to my core. I am committed to the value of the most relevant and unique task of defending human rights from a body as is the Inter-American Commission on Human Rights. It would be an honor to be selected and serve.